Subject 89P13 calls itself Rocket, the result of illegal genetic and cybernetic experiments on a lower life form.
What is this thing?
Muscular? Who are you kidding?
Look how it thinks it's so cool.
We're one sandwich away from fat.
It's not cool again, now. Walk by yourself, you little girl.
More irrelevance. God is a being. Cause you know that you gotta get out of the middle. And master the donut.
He called me Vermin.
Won't you tell me what you're doing? This?
You're making me beat up grass.
She called me rodent.
Let's see if you can laugh after 5 or 6 good shots to your
fight the friction! Gotta get up, face dog!
Gotta be kidding.
You're being very serious right now.
I can clearly see you winking.
I'm using my left eye?
Shit, I'm using my wrong eye again, aren't I?
That was meant to be behind your back.
Do you want to go to space? You want to go to space, puppy? I'll take you to space.
Boom!
You look like melted ice cream. We got a human.
What?
I was being sarcastic!
Oh no, you're supposed to use a sarcastic voice!
These pods are industrial grade, they're nearly indestructible.
Not against technologies!
That's not what I'm saying.
For a second, I got a warm feeling, but then it was ruined by those disgusting-ass teeth.
You're like a professional asshole, or what?
Pretty much a bro.
Oh, I don't care if it's me. Everybody's got that thing. That is the most real, authentic, hysterical laugh of my entire life, because that is not a plan.
I have a plan.
You got a plan.
He's got a plan. But that another thing you made up.
I have part of a plan.
I have a plan.
We didn't have time to work out the minutiae of the plan.
Keep
it steady.
Rodent, we are ready for your plan.
Hold on!
That's a terrible idea.
Stop helping me!
I
want to
kill some guys.
I got one plan, and that plan requires a freaking Quartix battery, so figure it out!
You people have issues. That was a pretty good plan. Huh?